Why am I standing in a campfire? Wait, deploy what?
Move away.
What am I doing? Am I making a tent?
Yes.
Who's that? Oh.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello there.
Okay. Oh no, that's cool. Craft. Oh, I can craft
items and MRE rations.
Okay, how do I exit out?
Just press O. And now you can also access the shop. You can, like, set up presets and tactics tab. You can go into the garage, which basically gives you different types of vehicles to choose from. And you can also go to the preparations, where it gives you limited time buffs. Each buff lasting 1 hour. So ideally, you want to visit a bivouac every hour.
I do want a new assault rifle. At least. I'm gonna save up for a grip. Alright. Oh, I have to hit the tent thing. Break tent.
Wait a minute.
And it shows times too.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
Okay, one last thing that I forgot to do in the tent. Can we like set it back up? Because I forgot to show off one more thing. Give me 1 second. Let me set back up. Just press O. Hold down L for a little bit to skip the cutscene. There's one last thing I forgot to show off. If you go up to my name and you press square, I'm pretty sure it is, you can share items. Like, as an example, I could send you one of these things.
Sweet.
And boom, you got it.
How many dev lores do you got? Div lores. Dev.
What do you mean?
The lores that you can use for distractions.
Division lores?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I have 7 of them.
Alright.
I can send them all to you. I don't
know. No. No, just, like, split them.
Yeah, I just gave you 3. I'm gonna give you a 4th one.
Alright. I have 2 rations. Do you want one?
No. I have a bunch of rations. In fact, I'm actually gonna send you a few.
I have 2.
I'll send you some of the more rarer ones. Give you this one. I don't want to give you Dexterity Extreme because I only have 1. I always want to at least have 1. Yeah.
How many frag grenades do you got?
Oh, I have 7 Mark 1 and 4 Mark 2.
Alright, that's good.
Oh, I should actually send you some Mark 2s. Give me a second. There you go.
Alright.
You should have a bunch of stuff in your inventory now. In your, like, backpack. Anyways, I'm just gonna craft up the items that I just gave you.
Alright.
And then we can... You can press break camp, because I'm about to be ready to go.
Can we sell items?
Yes, in the shop.
Like, what icon is it?
I actually don't know. I actually forget, because I haven't played this game in a while, sorry.
Oh, it's obvious. Alright, I should have enough for a grip. Okay, let me get that real quick, and then I can do it on the way there.
Alright, you have 35 seconds.
Alright, I got it.
I just pressed break camp. There we go.
Oh, it's setting time. Sweet.
Yeah, we're doing it like very
early. Oh, so you switched time for that. Then.
Yeah. There's a bunch of different times you can set too.
Put it to night. Make it more
like
creepy.
Half night, half day.
Oh, speaking of which. So that doesn't get that. Well, that sucks.
Alright, we're gonna start heading towards another one of those beacon like areas. This one's slightly easier, but you can still hang back.
Old TAC-50 Canadian sniper rifle.
Wait, it's a Canadian sniper rifle?
Yep.
Wow, I actually never knew that.
I actually learned about sniper rifles from each country by watching a video. TAC-50's a... well, yours. Your country's.
Yay.
Okay.
Hey there.
USP tactical. Biovac objective. Shaq's factory. Yeah.
Oh yes, I've been dying to get the blueprint for that handgun. Do that one.
Do you happen to know more info about this?
Now, here's what I know.
Many thanks, stranger.
Alright.
Thank you.
View. We'll do that next, and then we'll go straight to Minecraft.
Alright.
After the behemoth. Alright, what I'd been taking out was the wheels, which actually weakened it a little bit.
Yeah, that actually made it go a little bit forward, which is actually quite nice.
Let's take out these idiots so they don't come after us. What are you running for? Come here. Hello. I weakened him. Assassinate him.
Got him.
What does he have for me?
move.
Pretty much, yeah. I love it. Remember, I have to have the high ground.
Yeah, you have to have the high ground.
I was waiting for you to say that. Whoa. There's still bugs on the bikes. What? Oh my god. Let's hit this. Yeah. Oh, let me put my silencer on my sniper.
Alright.
If I have one. Yep. Alright.
Alright. Also, don't shoot people willy nilly. Only shoot.
There's a juggernaut.
Think they're gonna... Oh.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna guide you. Okay, there's a crate to your left.
Hmm? Ah, yes. I see. First, I'm gonna do some of this game here.
Alright, there's a juggernaut above you. There's a turret. I gotta take it out.
Take what out?
The turret that's above your house.
No. Dude. Don't take it out. It'll explode if you shoot it. We don't want that to happen during stealth.
Is there a way you can, disable
it?
Yeah,
it's not activated until we go loud, so I can just deactivate it. I can't get up. Let's just not go loud. And if it happens to activate, then stay loud.
Water refill. Alright, I'm coming up. Okay, I got my pistol out. Lady, shut up.
Okay. I've marked most of the enemies, but we still got some stragglers.
He almost spotted me.
Don't go shooting people willy nilly. They'll find a dead box.
Juggernaut coming. We need to go. Juggernaut's coming. We need to get that helicopter.
Yeah,
and hide there.
That's what we need.
Hey, you want to take those guys out? Yeah, let's use our drones first.
Oh, you know what? I have an idea.
To scan the rest of them.
Just for this scenario. Give me 1 second here.
What are all these different icons? Hey, we can go after the juggernaut right now.
Is he isolated?
He's by himself.
Okay. You can't melee him, so aim for the head.
I'm going very close to him.
Wait, let me try something. Are you serious?
Sweet. Can we move bodies?
Yeah, we can move bodies, but not juggernaut bodies. They're too heavy.
We should be able to drag them. This game's broke.
This game's scuffed.
Yeah. Weak.
Oh, new dude, watch it. You're set. Make sure you're checking radio batteries. The guy you
replace, God, come call me when you need help. Guess how much support came to help. Hey, let's go around the right. There's two people over here.
Below.
I need to get to this guy before, No. He was about to find his body. I'm trying to bring him to it won't let me carry him. Oh well.
Oh well. There's no more areas, no more enemies to patrol around here, so it's good. Is that him?
Crate. Get him. Go loud.
Yeah, okay, we're good. Yeah, we're going
loud. Whoever ends this asshole gets a fat bonus. Got a juggernaut. Someone on the outside left corner. Right in here.
Got the sniper.
Alright. I got a dragon off somehow.
Yeah, it's another DMR.
Wait a minute, there's someone in here.
Alright, got the turret.
Next to the crate.
Oh wait, no, their leader's still alive.
Interrogating.
Yeah, why not?
Oh, it's a all quest, right, anyways.
I'm gonna ask this once and once only. Right. Where is Walker?
I swear! I said everything I know!
Alright. He did not tell me anything, so I want you to execute him.
Oh.
He deserves it.
Oh well,
what the heck is this thing? A Roomba? Skunk rats.
Maybe.
You see it.
If it sees you, then it alerts the enemies.
A tactical Roomba.
Yes. That's the new in your character, tactical Roomba. Tactical Roomba or TJ helicopters.
Ah. Oh my god. Just looking up, seeing the blades coming down, that's terrifying. Oh, we left someone there. And he's gonna see all his friends' dead bodies. So. Wait, do I have a parachute? Let me get parachute real quick. Where is he? Oh, he's right there. Uh-oh. He found me. I need to get behind him. Here, distract him while I get behind him.
Alright, I'll try my best.
I need to get to my helicopter. Can't get up there. Oh, there's a deer. Why is he over here? Wasn't paying attention. Alright, I need to get my guy to... He killed the deer. Alright, I'm gonna run... got a drone.
Oh yeah, also we should probably
I got another DMR.
Alright, let's see what's in here. I actually never checked. So got some more skill points, of course, because these things always come. One skill point. The P227, which is a pistol. Not bad.
What did I get? P227. Is the rocket launcher a skill point?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure you can buy them in the store, but in order to craft them, you spend a skill point in order to do that. Anyways, Minecraft? Or do you want to do a node? I don't mind if
this is fun. Yeah, let's do it.
Let's do it.
He blew up my helicopter.
Oh. Well then. Okay. Alright. Look for the big blue thing you mentioned. After this one, we have to go back up though.
Alright. I can't even locate you.
Can you say something?
I can't even locate you.
Oh yes, because I'm like fairly far away. Alright, just go to the map. Exit on the map, go back in, then just go straight down. You should see me.
Alright. Oh. Hey, while we're at it, why don't we get both of those that are in that area? And then we'll go straight to Minecraft.
I just want to do one, sorry.
Yeah, that's fine. What was that? Why am I always sitting in the campfire?
I don't know. Oh well, yeah, let's go. Oh wait, wrong way. Sound.
Oh, there's people. It's a drone. I'm taking out the drone.
Oh yeah, it's wolves.
Got it. I got the guy on the left. Take the guy on the right.
Okay.
I'm going for the guy that's on the left. Around him.
Cover! Moving!
Alright.
My turn.
Well, this guy kind of looks like Nook.
My turn. Did you hear that ting sound?
Yeah, it's because his helmet flew off because you got a headshot.
It deserved to die. No Man Highland. Oh, this is close, ain't it?
Yeah, this is a tough to traverse. What's it called? Yeah, we're getting really close to it. Is something just... What's the... Oh, it's a helicopter. Just ignore it.
I'm gonna take my high ground.
Yeah, I'm also gonna take my high ground. Where is it? Ah, there it is. Oh, wait, I recognize this behemoth. I took this guy on, like, ages ago.
Alright, I'll wait for you. I got him.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
That's awfully stupid of you. Got him. Yeah, I got my high ground. There's people here. There's people right next to me, too. There's one person in the car.
Oh, I didn't get it. Back here.
I need your help. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Another set of people. Okay, we got an armored vehicle.
Oh, dude, that gives me an idea. You think a lot?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll go gunner.
Alright. Oh. I'll go slow. This was a bad idea. I'm gonna come back very shortly, so try to stay alive.
Oh, you just straight up died.
Yeah.
Okay then. I think it's because I think it's because I revived you process of dying.
Alright, I'm coming. He's almost halfway. What was that? EMP? He's one hit. Almost. Oh, wait. Wait, let me get close. I'm coming in. For good measure. That looks like a futuristic version of a FAMAS. I'm using that. How come I can't use the ACOG?
Because you, that's actually a good point. I don't know why. Well, I'm in Minecraft now.
MK14. gloves. Hurry up.